Every festival is welcomed with big celebrations and unison of cultures, religions, and much more. Today, we will take you on a journey of reliving this very cultural nostalgia that takes us back to our roots. Marking the beginning of the harvest season, Indians celebrate Makar Sankranti. As the sun is passing back into the northern hemisphere, signaling the return of spring to the country. This is a celebration where Indians pray to the sun god Surya and is accepted as a special auspicious time. The celebrations associated with Makar Sankranti are known by various names like Bihu in Assam, Madhi Saji in Himachal Pradesh, Sakrat in Haryana, Pongal in Tamil Nadu, Uttarayan in Gujarat, Rajasthan, and many more. The social festivities include singing, dancing, kite flying, bonfires, feasts, but all together as a community. Observed during the February or March month, and it is of utmost spiritual significance among all Indian festivals. On this night, the northern hemisphere of the planet is positioned in such a way that there is a natural upsurge of great energy. Shivratri commemorates the wedding night of Lord Shiva to his consort Parvati. During this night, Lord Shiva, as Nataraj or the Lord of Dance, first performed the dance of bliss, Ananda Tandava. This dance portrays the cyclical nature of the universe, reflected by the cyclical nature of daily life as experienced by mankind. Popular Hindu festivals that have been celebrated since ancient times. It is celebrated to welcome spring and also is seen as a new beginning where people can release all their inhibitions and start fresh. On this day of Phagun or spring, societal rankings such as caste, gender, age and status are all eschewed in the spirit of making many together, and everyone is fair game to be doused with colors in a joyous celebration. This is symbolic of the triumph of good over evil and the ultimate expression to celebrate unison, love and harmony.
Thank you.
In an open area such as a field, community center, or mosque. The prayer is then followed by the sermon and a supplication asking for God's forgiveness, mercy, peace, and blessing. Krishna's arrival. Events include kirtan, singing the Lord's name along with other devotees, and japa, or meditation. Some devotees cook a feast of over 100 dishes, while others perform drama and dance. Some clothe and decorate the deity of Krishna, while others string enormous flower garlands and other decorations for the temple. Finally, at midnight, the priests pull apart the curtains to reveal the freshly dressed deity of Krishna on a creatively festooned and colored altar. The excitement builds and a rousing kirtan ensues. Thank you. is a temple festival marking the birth of the elephant-headed deity, Ganesha, the god of prosperity and wisdom. The worship begins with much fervor in Prana Pratishtha, a ritual to invoke life in the idol. Amid the chanting of Vedic hymns from religious texts like the Ganesha Upanishad, the idol is anointed with sandalwood paste and yellow and red flowers. His blessings are invoked as he is Vignahartha, the one who removes all obstacles, particularly while embarking on a new journey. Distinctive traditions of observing this festival. How about